Hey, yo, Alex, man. I was hurt when I heard them tracks, bro. It's an open letter, man. No hate from me. Yeah. I ain't dismissing you, and I am not dissing you, but it would be remiss of me if I did not give the truth. I hope that you listen to, I hope you don't listen to the lies of the enemy slipping noose out here trying to give us fruit. Forbidden for us, but we giving dude is so pitiful. On your feed, I see that you're hurting. On the beats, I hear in the verses. Yes, indeed, I believe you're a person, but it doesn't mean you need to be cursing. What happened to your wholesome diction? This is new, man. What happened to your old convictions? I ain't saying that you gotta fit the mold of Christians, but you gotta get to know the scriptures and behold the giver. And he would not call you to speak like that. I am not hating, I repeat that fact. I am not hating, I've been a fan since back in 12. I've been peeping tracks, heard have it all, I was hooked. You were talking about dreams, had games spitting on the hook. I was battling depression, and you taught me to remember the rain, it was a blessing. It seems like we're moving into autumn. It's black ice on the ground, dudes keep falling. I ain't saying that you're gone, not at all, man. But how you doing it is wrong and it's hard, man. To sit back and just watch it, like a plane going down, knowing that you're in the cockpit. Man, I hope you will repent, and the spirit will convict you to turn on the spot quick. I ain't no stand, but I know that I'll stand for the master. I'm just a man, and I hope that you're working through things with your pastor. I wanna see you blessed, that's all. I'm staying on my knees too, lest I fall. Christ died on the cross, and that's not all. He rose from the grave to profess that all things will be under his feet. You and I gotta stand before the judgment seat. You ain't gotta worry nothing with me. I'm a nobody, but I know the glorious King, and he's coming back. Maranatha, come quickly, Lord, come quickly. I've discovered that if you ask him, he will give you wisdom swiftly. Faithful are the wounds of a friend. I don't know you, but I wish I could. I hope we join hands in the end, looking back saying this was good. The scariest parable in all of scripture, I think, is the parable of the soils. The seed that fell among the thorns grew up, but then it got choked out by worries of this life and deceitfulness of riches. I pray that neither one of us ends up suffocating under the struggle. I'm as feeble as anybody, but it's by faith that we survive, and obedience is the fruit of real faith, man. I pray that the realities of Romans 8 meet you in Romans 7. The mind that is set on the flesh is death, but the mind set on the spirit, that's life and peace.